what is next for the Houston Astros? The commissioner spoke to yesterday. We'll have the latest, and we'll break it down with Roseanhal. Also, Alex Anthopoulos joins Stove to talk with the Atlanta Braves, plus their expectations for the 2020 season and beyond. And Aaron Boone described Aaron Judge's shoulder as cranky. Should Yankee fans be concerned about him going into the season? We'll hear from Brian Pope. Here are your hosts, Fran Charles and Harold Reynolds.
Good morning, Lauren. I don't know what
Tampa wear going on out there.
you look for the Yankees in the spring?
I'm getting fired up, man. Seeing all the spring training video and stuff, you know, to this time of year is awesome.
Look, we can't get the game. No doubt about it. Like, man, they got so much CP that throw these guys the game.
Right.
I think there's a few people in baseball wish they started playing games like a week ago.
Yeah, no doubt. This tobacco daily news. It's a jury executioner in the back of the post. It's a Houston asterisk. So, yeah, to your point.